their smartphones and video recorders and recorded the odd object. Could it have been a UFO? Many individuals were thinking it was a spacecraft or a missile. One man even thought it was a bird. Could this be a connection to the super blood moon coming later on this month? Some individuals were thinking they were watching something of biblical proportions. This object was seen right near Miami International Airport. Well, I'm sorry to put an end to all the wild speculation here on the internet over the past few days, but what you are seeing is an Atlas V rocket which was launched at 6:18 a.m. from Cape Canaveral on Wednesday, September 2nd. It was launched into space to improve communications between ground forces. The system is designed to help troops on the moon and in combat make secure calls, send texts or other mission data, enabling handheld radios in the field to work much like smartphones.